Greetings, Anthony. I'm Mark Thomas, your traveling anthropologist, and welcome to Greenville, South Carolina.
Subscribe.
Settled by Cherokee Native Americans, this upstate area became a city in 1831, and my friend Nathan is here to introduce you to this textile center of the South.
I have lived here for a number of years. I'm from the West Coast originally, but came out here with family. It's actually a fantastic place to come and get some good hikes in the foothills, and actually Asheville, North Carolina, which is a really well-known artistic city, is about an hour or so away. So you get a lot of stuff in this one area. You can take day trips to the surrounding regions.
Thanks, Nate. If you're traveling to South Carolina, be sure to spend time in Greenville. For more traveling culture, please press that subscribe button and then learn even more at our page, anthronauts.com. I'm Mark Thomas, your traveling anthropologist. See you next time, and
hooey-yah-wah!